I've been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up.
Hi everyone, welcome back to LPT Live. My name is Mel, I'm a California LPT. Today we're here to talk about the word crazy. Yeah, we're talking about the word crazy because it's so used out there in the profession, out there in the field. I know you hear it all the time. That person's crazy.
My ex-girlfriend, she's crazy.
My ex-wife. She's crazy.
Sometimes the word crazy is more of a colorful word.
He's the crazy ex-girlfriend.
What? No, I'm not.
She's the crazy ex-girlfriend.
That's a sexist term.
She's the crazy ex-girlfriend.
Can you guys stop singing for just a second?
She's so broken inside.
Catch-all kind of word. It doesn't really describe anything, really. Today we're here to talk about being a professional and not using the word crazy. As a psychiatric technician in the psychiatric field, it's not very professional to use the word crazy. Definitely makes it more difficult for clients to be able to trust you and seek treatment and help when you're using stigmatized words such as crazy. Word brings negativity to those type of symptoms, and really you're not actually helping the patient when you use that word. I mean, people use the word crazy to mean like silly, strange, irrational, unexplainable. These are all words that would reflect the reason why somebody would use crazy. So instead of using the word crazy, how about we be professional and we talk about what words we can utilize while helping some of our patients. Using the correct label for the behavior, number one. Be descriptive with your patients. So if you feel like they're acting very manic right now, you can say,
you have a lot of energy right now.
If they are having a psychotic episode, you can also say,
you're having a lot of ideas going on right now, and I feel like you're very anxious.
As mental health professionals, we are the front line to helping people with mental health issues. So it's important that we use proper language in order to help our clients. The word has unfortunately been so commonly used while we're out there working on the floor.
Oh, she's mad crazy.
Oh, she cray cray.
The root of the dilemma is this: just try not to use the word while you are working with patients, because obviously they won't be able to trust you. If the word is hurtful and people don't like that, would you want to go and seek treatment from someone that is calling you crazy? No, you're not going to seek treatment from somebody like that. As really good psych nurses, we will know this. We will not use this word. We will move forward and we'll use correct terminology when talking to our patients. Thanks for watching my video again. You guys have been awesome. See you next time. Bye.